artists of my generation were taught in a certain way, with an emphasis on professional practice. We've developed useful skills. We're extremely self-motivated, we're entrepreneurial, we're good at marketing ourselves and administrating our own careers. In short, we are good at channeling vast amounts of energy into our own personal projects, into the bolstering of our own egos. We're busy, 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 and as a result, we're often blinkered to the world outside our own lives. I want you to consider what might be possible if we could reconfigure this energy, to invert it, to decenter it, and channel it into something a little less self-indulgent. Something that might actually help us as a species to survive, or better still, avert the coming environmental crises of the next century before it is too late.